This is a clock. It is in running state. This is a jammer. If we keep this on a clock, it will automatically stop. If we remove the jammer, it will automatically start running. This is happening because of magnetic waves affect the clock. Usually, time bomb is built by a normal clock. If we cannot able to diffuse the time bomb, we can stop by this method.